Hi, Todd here. I'm with the Dymo XTL500.
Hey, this is Andrew. Today with the CAB A4 Plus M printer.
Printer by Epson, the LWPX700.
Today we're going to print on a rounded print tube.
First glance, they look very, very similar. There are some differences, though.
Great for marking wires and cables for electrical, audiovisual, datacom, and security systems.
I'm here today with a variety of pipe markers.
Throughout the shrink tube, then you just go like this at the end.
How to clean and flush a pressure release valve on the hand jet printer.
This one is called the K4350,
printing vinyl labels up to 4 inches wide.
Arc flash labels, danger head labels, non-rip tags, it does all that.
This is for the data centers and the wire closets to organize your wires.
The factory reset, all you do is you push shift.
Today I'm going to show you how to import from an Excel sheet into the software the Impact AWMS 245 Plus printer for large volume shrink tube. This is our most versatile printer. I'm just going to print off a couple labels here. Printing off your pipe markers in seconds.
And we're going to show you how we import logos and print them.
Here's the unit itself. It seems to be more geared towards...
Today we are going to show you how to use the self-bound wire wrap.
Compartments for cartridges. Polished look, a little more professional looking.
Ready to print. Improves the life of the label by trimming the corners.
This might be one of the problems that you're having. Hope this helps.
So give us a call. We'll help you out with your self-bound.
And if you have any questions, please give us a call here at Neumann Marking Solutions. Thank you.